Nice safety.
Hey guys.
Oh, what has happened here?
I've only just got out.
Oh no.
I had 40 children at 6 o'clock.
Oh, why are there so many?
Megan had 11 children at 6 o'clock. They're all in the car park. I think everyone's outside. She was so big, so I just walked everyone out. And then I walked two out, Rebecca walked two out, and the two I had, their parents weren't there. So I was like, this is a bit embarrassing, isn't it? But then Bobby's mum pulled in the car park, and I took him, and I don't normally talk much. She chatted for that time, and the rest of the parents went.
How funny.
Do you want me to come straight home? Because I need to go get the petrol because my lights are off, but do you want me to come home to do the shopping first?
You can go and do some petrol.
Because my light came on, and then I was like, I don't know, I can come home, but then I have to go out.
That's okay, Sophie.
What?
That's okay, Sophie.
You're all blurry again.
Why are you getting a better car?
No, because it's only you that does it.
Well, you'll
speak to my mum, it's fine.
Is it?
Yes, it's you.
No, I'm sitting here not doing anything. You're the one that's moving.
No, it works for everyone else.
Oh dear.
So, I see you soon.
I see you soon, little lady.
Okie dokie.
I love you lots and lots.
Love you lots and lots and lots.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Thank you.